That's rehearsal. Great work, boys.
You know, I don't think we nailed that last part. You want to do it again?
Yep, absolutely. Right now.
I got here just in time. Our brand is the twins. You two are not interesting as individuals. Now, what do I always say about subplots?
No subplots until the family brand is strong.
So why am I seeing you two gallivanting with other cast?
Well, they wanted unlikely pairs for some dumb Motown package. I got Gabby.
Look out for your sister. You know she can't make friends.
Yes, Mommy.
And what were you doing with that Justin kit?
This show wanted us to rehearse.
This show wants you to kiss too? Because yes, I saw that, and yes, I wanted to stop. He is a good dancer and adorable. There is no taking his light. End it now. And what happened to the NFL player?
What happened to no subplots?
Simon Michael Jackson Lovewell, I have had it with your lip. If you want to hitch your wagon to someone, do it to someone famous. He is an NFL player, and Brittany bags him. None of us have to work again. So, Brittany?
He said he had to focus on his career.
Ugh.
Mommy, it's
ridiculous.
True.
Or,
that's what he said.
Please. Whatever, look. If the show is forcing you to spend time with Gabby, find a way to take her spotlight. There is no way that she is the wholesome underdog that they're making her out to be. You got any dirt?
No, nothing.
All right, in the meantime, I'm gonna work the producers for some more screen time. Disappointment.
So the piloting.